Okay, I might as well put that on. Marketing! Marketing! What the fuck is it? Marketing. Chicago Lolly.
I'll start in a second.
Thank you. Alright. Let's play the video game, dude. Oh, dude, I'm starving, dude. Oh man, I'm up to almost 40 fucking followers. That's wicked, dude. People really like their Oblivion because I was at like fucking 10, 12 before that. People like their Oblivion, I guess. Because like I probably already, what the fuck, seriously? Like I probably said already, they're sure as hell not here for me. Holy shit, can I get up here? Wow, I'm actually kind of impressed. Dude, I want my save to be up here. That way I'm badass. Look, fuck at this. Fuck at this. Hell yeah, dude. That's wicked as shit. I'm a fucking millionaire. Ha, they didn't expect me to get up here. Ah! Alright, let's stop fucking around. So what am I up to here? Ah, I remember. I think it's fine. I worry too much about how this pop filter is set up. It might not even fucking matter. I don't know. I don't know jack shit about this stuff. Hey, fucko, you piece of shit, bitch.
Crime doesn't.
I don't care. Tell me a secret.
It's true, whatever.
I don't care.
Farewell, citizen.
Hi.
Sorry?
How you doing?
Hey.
Sure am, buddy.
All right.
I have a coin.
What a thoughtful gift. You too.
Anytime now.
Knock knock, bitches. Guess who's here?
Hi there.
I'm not a fucking rapper. I ain't a rapper. What I am is gonna sell this shit. Na 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 na.
Hello.
Why does this have two though? That makes sense to me. Bow, you fucko.
Hello,
bitch.
Hello.
Fuck you. You threw your cunts.
Good morning.
See, you have respect. I like you people.
A pleasure. Tell me more.
I can't bribe you.
Okay.
It's my pleasure.
I'll bribe you.
Certainly. For me. Take care.
What do you want? High mountain ranges rise to the...
Nah, I don't care about that.
Take care.
Have a good day, you friendos.
How do you do?
Wait a minute. Oh yeah, there's a second door here. Sometimes I forget because the lighting is so bad in this castle. Shit! Dude! Frick! Heck, a rune! What? Do I even want this? Not really. I don't need this, do I? No. Morak Tong stuff I want to hold on to, though. Some of the arrows, right? I want to keep that. Like some of the... Or some of the stupid ones. Like that. I don't need that shit. Oh, fuck that. Why do I have one? Arrow light doesn't seem useful. Bow, mow, 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 mow. That one does a lot, but I don't need it. Dwamer. I'm not selling these individually. Maybe the iron arrows if I get around to it. How much weight is that? 200? Put one away. It's an antique. Shut the fuck life. Up!
They say a thief actually.
You Dunmer fucking filth! You don't speak like that to your god! Okay. Sell this shit. Yeah. Sure, dude. Wait, embers? I walk. Oh, that's one, alright. I don't need these arrows. I don't need this. Get rid of this shit.
You've made a.
I'm better at spending money than I am at making it. Well, that's just life, isn't it?
You drive a hard, a fine transaction.
That's a pretty good potion. Beep beep, Kirkaf.
That's
you. Time to sell this dumb shit that I don't want. I don't need cure poison, cure it. Fuck that, dude. No. Get rid of it. Come on. Just call me Tito.
A fine. A good pro. That's more.
Banderov.
You've made
fucking,
a good bit of
good. Just And this two again. Why the hell would I know? I'll leave that. Worthless, dude. Freaking hecking worthless.
That's more than.
Wait. No, I'm that. I know geomancy, dude. I don't need that shit. I'm a god. Well, I might need to be a better mage to be a god.
You've made a good bit of gold.
I should start a mage character. That'd be fun. Why do I still have this? Yeah, that's alright.
An excellent bargain.
Transmute mineral? Huh. I don't know what that does actually. I'll hold on to it. Sure has to do with the iron ore.
Thank you. Take care.
I have 22, that's enough, right? Nah, let's just be safe. Let's hold all of them just in case it does something to all of them. Out of the way, bitch! Did a sick ollie, dude. Oh my god, dude. Wah! Okay, it's a lot less cool in third person. Wah! Wah! That's better. Yeah, see, like. Wicked. That's the fucking best backflip ever. What are you doing over here?
How are you? Go ahead.
You're just standing here?
Farewell.
Alright. If I wanted, I could kill everyone in the castle, but only if I think they're gonna turn on me. Wow, I can hold all of it. Okay, so before I have 67, let's use that scroll. Silver nugget added. Just one? Hmm. Well, that's something I want to check. Knock, knock, who's there? Fuck you. Whoops, okay. Jingle bell rock. I don't want that. Just frick the heck out. Beep beep, head back. I'll just store them all in. I remember someone telling me that you can like dupe scrolls or some shit. That'd be pretty good for that. Where's the scroll, daddy? Daddy-o, Hildario. No, really, where the fuck is it? There we go. Put those both in there. And now, what do we take out? I could just go with... I kinda don't want to though. What am I cold character? Oh, just probably that. Knock knock, get out of the way, bitch. I'm coming through. Pretty good. What is mine again? Mine's all stats up. What stats? Athletics, marksman, blade, security, acrobatics, sneak, not that great, I guess. This has a higher damage value, I think. I mean, health. Armor rating. Speed 9, feather 80, luck 13, agility 9, acrobatics and sneak, marksman, detect life. Am I wearing something give me detect life? Yeah, that. Which is already kind of good. Maybe I can get a better ring like that. I could probably ditch this hood by now. Stuff will be expensive to upkeep though. And it's heavier, I think. Yeah. Well, it's kind of... My god, it's probably expensive as shit to fucking repair. Yeah, I have a better armor rating here. And the big help to the cowl. That makes up a... What? Oh. Okay. Kind of prefer this. Marksman 10 or all that 2. Well, that does put up illusion as well. And it has armor and it's lighter. I'm really kind of torn. Detect life 100 feet. I think I'll go with this. Put that away. That away, I guess. Let's put away some of those rocks, dude.
Hey, dude, how you doing? How's your day?
Man, these fucking greaves, though. Hell yeah.
I got new armor. You want to see it?
I'm total armor value is like 10 more than the other one, and it has better enchantments. Acrobatics and sneak 15, marksman and detect life, marksman 10. I was really torn on keeping this or the old hood, though. Having like 6 stats up by 2 or just 1 up by 10 along the detect life was kind of a tough choice. I went with this because it looks cooler too. The Curious is agility 9, resist normal weapons 20, resist magic 20. That's pretty good. The gloves fortify security and luck. Greaves speed 9 and feather 80. It's real good shit. I might want to replace this ring with something better. If I can find something that does like something similar. Preferably with something better than detect life and resist poison, though. It's real good armor, dude. Alright, this is stuff that goes on to display later. Anything else I have that I need to display? I guess I can put in those antique golds. The one I have, I guess. The other one in there? Yeah. How many hours have I played? Does it tell you in here? I don't know, dude. Pretty long, I guess. Almost a year passed in game, huh? Nearing a year. Oh shit. That's not good. Do I have any gold? I need gold nugget. By the way, dude, I just did the Mehrunes Dagon fucking razor thing. Mehrunes razor quest. I have like a billion fucking arrows now. Why would you need that much? I'm just gonna hang on to them until I can like sometime offline I'm gonna like just sell them off individually. Probably hit 100 mercantile then. Take fucking forever though, that would suck. Let's take the 4 million pounds of arrows we have. Might as well keep those in there.
Yeah.
It is. I'll take the elven arrows. Alright, am I good? I need to repair my stuff. Yeah. How are you today? Shut the fuck up. Am I talking to you, buddy? That's rude. I'm rude to you. You were nice. I'm gonna use some money. Thanks, dude.
Get you something.
Seriously.
I see.
What was I saying? Why am I walking out? I could skull out, dude. Hell yeah.
Greetings, Argonian.
Shut the fuck up, dude. You were rude last time.
What?
I don't know why people would ever be rude to me. Hey, Jesus, dude. Were you here this morning? Well, not this morning, but like a few hours ago. I streamed for a while. It was the first joint stream. Maiden Petrichor was actually here instead of in the chat. While she actually was participating in the stream, it was a bit more lively than usual.
It's pretty pleasant. Alright, later man.
Have a good night, dude. What am I doing? Where am I going? Why do I have wolf build? Don't touch.
I'm listening. Good day. Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel.
I'm sure I won't, friendo.
That seems a fit.
Why do I have all these hammers? I don't even use any. I don't need lockpicks.
That seems a fair price.
Don't have anything stolen, do I? Anything stolen I need to sell, I mean. Yeah.
Farewell.
Man, I'm heavy now. This new armor is much better, but it's also heavier.
How are you?
So what was I doing before? Because I don't want to sell the fucking arrows. That sucks, dude. Let's find a quest, dude. Oh shit, I should go and like, hold on. Zero visibility. Where is it? Now, I really want to get this out of the way because I'm still lugging around these stupid bottles. I just need two more, don't I? Fucking hell, where can I find some? Forks, right? Hey. Nothing much, dude. If you mean this part of the stream and not the one from like earlier. Around the other one started around 2, I think. That one was better. We did a Mehrunes Razor quest, and Maiden Petrichor was here. It was a good time. This one, you're haven't missed anything yet. I just sold some shit. What'd I come here for again? Bottles. What do you mean? Well, really, like I said, I'm no expert because this is essentially the first time I'm playing the game. If you think you've done all the side quests and you've marked every location on the map, you could just like pull up a completed map of the world and see if you have every location marked. And if not, then you can do that. And you can check. Is there something up there? You could check the quest list to see what you have. See if there's like, please have the fucking thing in here. If there's like quests you missed that you actually could do. It's not like fucking, I don't know. Come on. Nothing? What the fuck? Why? Have I been in this one? Oh jeez, that hurt. Have I been in this one? Yeah. Where should I go? Fort Blueblood? No. Let's go in the far. Fuck, I have nothing marked out here, dude. Let's go out there. Oh, dude, what if Crowhaven has one? Yeah, let's get that out of the way real quick. Come on, I can't see it. Did I hit him? Oh, Jesus Christ. Sit still, you fucking flying piece of shit. Could be the phone, I don't know. Like, on my phone, sometimes YouTube lags, and it's real fucking shitty, dude. It sucks. Wait. What am... No. Not in here. I want Crowhaven. Where's Crowhaven? Gotta get there. What is that? Bear? Wolf? Wolf? He doesn't see me. Oh. Oh, he's a quick one, eh? Oh, fuck you, wolf. Did I kill him? He's dead! Is this it? Frick heckin' yeah, dude. You don't got a good phone. Eh. Oh yeah, there's a lot of skelties here. We gotta get all the skeldles out of the way. Also, I wanna get this open. Hold on. Shit. What the fuck is this thing? What is this? I'm not having it open yet, but what the fuck? What is this thing? Oh wow! Oh. Get off the. Goofy quests, huh? Sounds like a grand old time. Come here, skip. What the f- oh shit, that's you. Sit still, you skeleton fuck. I'm gonna get ya. Oh, wait, I need to... give me that. Leowyn house smells like dead people. Have I gotten the rumor for that? Oh, then, where's that other skeleton? The mage one, where'd it go? Killed it, like, right here. Oh. Okay, they're not stuck in the rock this time, that's good. Any more skeletons in here, dude? Milk thistle. I might need that. I think I remember those being good. I will, I just want to clear out Crowhaven first. Please, please, fuck. Because I'm really... I just need two of those Shadow Banish wines, I think. I really hope I can get them here. Please! Fuck you, piece of garbage. Please! Fuck! God damn it!
I've entered Crowhaven. Who would have guessed? Storm call now, not a flare. Yeah. Sharkden. Back away, Poochie. Is that a pupper? Ha! You didn't even hit me, you dumb shithead. Why aren't you? Oh. Second, I thought it was just not able to. Man, how many dogs was that? They don't even have feather. What a waste. Okay, there's a third one, right? He was down there. What the fuck? How many dogs do they have in here? You don't need this many shadow wolves, dude. Smells like dead caterpillar. Eh. Oh, they got skulls up there, dude. Smells like Teen Spirit, dude. Man, this cow lets me see the problems before they arise. Oh, these are bats. It's not. That wouldn't have been a problem anyways. Okay, so what's over there? That looks like a wolf and people? I'm not really sure. Okay, so burial halls. Was the burial halls a dead end? I don't remember. I'll wait for those though. Bats. Alright. Out of the way, Poochie. I got important business to attend to. It doesn't involve doggies. Don't involve bats either, so these things can. God damn it. Some of these walls are so fucking stupid with their hitboxes. Ka-ching! Let me in, let me in, oh yeah, this is the right way. I forgot all. Well, it's a good thing this guy's a, wait, he might not be a cakewalk. By Gilly Goosh, I'm the son of a meme. Please stop, leave. Be Gilly Gosh. What's the strongest? Sure. Gosh, Pikosh. Please go over there, buddy. Stop moving around. The fuck are you doing, dude?
Well, I guess he has been locked in here for like forever. I can't see him. Please leave. So hungry. No! I think I might be dead. Oh wow, problem solved. I was only near death. Ha! Dumb shithead, that's what you get. Oblodra. I'll blow my head off. What kind of dagger is this, buddy? Can't see it. Ceremonial, I'll take that. So any goodies back here? Probably not. Please have one, damn it. Now I'm just sad. Here's a stupid letter. Ooh, it's a locked desk. Oh wow, that was not locked for a reason. This isn't even... Please! Please, please, please! God damn it, fuck you, game! I'll take that, it's light, I can sell it. Please, I just want it! I just want the shadow banish! Ooh. I can sell that. Of course not. Oh, wow, hard. Please, just give me the... fucking... Oh my god, this game. By golly gee willikers, I'm the son of a meme master. Might as well take that. Oh, for god... Fuck, I knew before... This game... I just want the Shadow Banish so I can finish that quest. I don't want to be lugging around all this stupid wine, dude. Is there any deeper in, maybe? Burial halls. I think I remember there are like two vamps here. And then just a bunch of doggers. Hey, Paparone! Yeah, he's not very happy about it. Okay, so that looks like person. How many people are there? There's a lot more than this the last time. I mean, a lot less than this. Please! God damn it! Is it really too much to ask for? I just want the wine. Maybe one of the chests in here, is it? The fuck is that over there? Is it? Wait, that's a skeleton. Drain health 50, huh? Oh shit, you're a... Quit that. Okay, that's not gonna... That's not gonna help. He's summoning more skeletons! Take him out! Stop that, dude. It's not even a good sword. What is that over there? Is that a rat? Seriously? Oh, I didn't even notice there was a chest there. Oh wow, there's two? Wow. Please! Oh wow, that's pretty good. I don't even want to use that one for the restoration just because it's a really good one.
Oh wait, does the middle one have any treasure? That's what I thought. Oh my goodness, my elbow hates me. I don't blame it. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, so that looks like it's moving. Skeleton? Vamp. Vamp. Zombie, and I don't know what the last one is. I can't tell. So, I'm gonna use... There's a lot in the back there, so... Northern Winds, maybe? I really want to try it out. She was here a second ago. Where'd you go? No! Oh! Oh! Okay, let's switch to a different one. Shuck. You have a tail? You're an Argonian? Wow, that one's not even... That one doesn't give a shit. So who's that bait? That's a dread zombie. Dread, headless, Argonian. Oh, it's also a dread. Please just have the goddamn wine. Why would it? Give back that arrow, duty. Nah, none. No. Shit. Alright. Well, that's disappointing. I was hoping there would be some here. Because I'm still lugging around that other one. And I'd really rather not. I want all the inventory space I have. Alright, I'll have to lay a win now. See if I can get the rumor. Lay a win. I don't think I've spent a lot of time over there. What is this then? Steak?
News from Kavat. Please.
For me?
Good.
You too.
Oh, wait a minute. Are you talking about the,
They're saying...
Are you talking about the one for the Everscamp staff? Oh. Are you a guard? Ow, is that me? Guards, do your goddamn job. I like how this chick doesn't give a shit. Hey, come here. Ow.
I am Countess Alicia Caro, wife to Count Marius.
Is that Arrow and her?
I think Leowyn would be better off if we removed all the dirty Argonians such as yourself. You wouldn't have a problem with that, would you?
I hope you get fucking stabbed.
I've sometimes thought I'd like to make a pilgrimage to the Way Shrines.
Just leave. Oh, stop it.
I do not fear death.
Rest in peace, buddy. That's what you get, Singor. So where was he? I don't know. Hey, orc guy.
Go ahead. I guess Rosentia Galenus got rid of whatever barnyard animals she was keeping inside her house. Smells much better now.
Were you talking about that house or a different one? Because if it's a different one, I might not have done it. If it was that one, then you're late, buddy.
Crime doesn't.
I don't care.
Guard stays inside.
I don't care.
Leave me alone.
Oh, is that Countess over there? I could probably rob her. Wait, that's not her. Who are you?
What can I do for you? I've heard that Dagael knows a lot about mysticism.
Alright.
Be seeing you.
Why is the Countess out at this hour anyways? Why you whatever.
The Gray Fox protects you.
Thanks, Dargy. As in Dargy, you're such a nice guy. Alright, well, either the guy who asked it left, or he's just like AFK or some shit. So I'm gonna go to another fort. Let's see. Lorne. Telemann? I don't think I've been. Bulwark. There's a bunch over here. Let's start with Moodlet. No hidden chests, huh? Hmm. Oh. Hmm. Damn it, dude. Is it really just too much to ask? To just want to fucking get the stupid shit. Alright, so that's probably a Marauder. What's my bow on, Elven? Put on Shocking. That's an Amazon. No, that's who are you? Oh, for God's sakes.
dead, whoever she was. Locked! Shit! Wait, haven't I done this one? Maybe that was the other character. I just ran in and fucked everyone up. Yeah, it's a marauder. Give me your repair hammer. Okay, hold on. Yes, of course. They wouldn't be able to see me here.
Where are you?
Alright. Let's take this shit to repair it. Or wait, I don't have enough hammers, do I? I'm sure it's no problem. Yeah, especially if they drop another one. Hammer. There. So, where's the ones that I fixed? Drop those. Hopefully they have more hammers. Oh, yeah. Cool. We're hammers, dude. Just one this time, though. It's probably not going to get much mileage out of it. Oh. Well, that was more mileage than I expected. Fixed up a Curus. Is one of these ways a dead end? Shit, that doesn't help me at all. Yeah, that serves me right. I really should have been paying attention. Serious? Okay. Wait, I'm using the wrong arrows. Man, the fucking detection is a joke, dude. Give me my arrows back. Give me the hammer. Take these two. Oh, sweet, more hammer. Please, another hammer. Damn it. Yeah, I got real bad luck with that. Oh well. That the first two broke like immediately. Yeah, the last one lasted a pretty good long while though. For someone with a shit armor skill, I mean. Maybe I should have left that there. Where are you? Move, please. Get out of the way. Dude, move. Oh, there he is. Yeah, come get me, dude. You almost had me, don't worry. Wow, this guy didn't even have good shit on him. Man, I hope they have spare hammers around here. Man, I don't see any hammers. Whatever. Yeah, that's what you get. You get knocked down. I know that there was like wanted hit stuff up on that. I don't think it was this one, but might as well check. Yeah, alright. So what's back here? What kind of party is this? What's that guy up there doing? They're not gonna... Yeah, okay. Dude, the detection can be so bad here. Like, look, they're fucking right. Whatever. It's a good thing they're paying attention. Stop fucking moving, dude. Basement of alteration. Bunch of shit I don't care about. Dude, I just want hammers. More hammers, please. You got spare hammers? Fuck you. I really should have sold all of them, I guess. Oh, nice. There's one. Really a mistake on my part. I thought that said belt of berries for a second. Oh. Four blue blood halls and four blue blood halls. Yeah, but it should be fine. You know what they say, a risk taken is a risk gained. It's not even fucking close. Numbing! Get numb, nerdo. Ready to fucking learn how to... I'm not gonna be able to hit him with the last one. Fully fucking move. Right in the leg, dude. Oh, never mind, he fell back. I'm gonna hit her in the neck. Nail her in the throat, dude. Oh shit, he actually detected me unlike the other people. And he lost me. Alright. Fucking amazing. That's pathetic. Dude, I'm already... Alright. A plus design, dude. Duck, goose. I want to find. Got any good shit in here, dude? Not really. Please, fuck you. I just want the goddamn
What was I looking for again? The Shadow Banished Wine. Do you have a hammer? No. Well, what do you have? Nothing. Oh, Jesus Christ, I wasn't paying attention. That was close, dude. Well, there's a party going on over here. Let's beam that guy in the shoulder. Jolts. Where is he? Who knows? They're just gonna stand right there. Yeah, right there, buddy. Don't worry, you're gonna get me. Oh, damn. Who would have saw that coming? Anything down here? No, just... Oh, wait, no, there's a chest. Please have something good. Like wine. God damn it. Oh, that's pretty good. Wait, you're that. Never mind. I don't want you. Oh, this guy had a bow. You know what that means. Arrows. To sell. And there's one more guy. Wait. What? Ring of Aegis. Aegis. I didn't expect it from that one. Okay, so I want to go up this way. Because it's definitely not going to be up here. Oh, wait. Is it really? Shh. Is this a quest place? Guess so. Alright, let's get out of here then. I thought blue blood sounded familiar, like I went there before and there was no point to go in there. It's because it was a quest! I couldn't finish it. Oh, wait, I still have the stuff I need to repair. Knock, knock. Where's my hammer? Wow, really? Alright, cool. Am I carrying some other dumb shit that I don't need? Something to weigh me down. Maybe it's all the meat I have. I have a lot of meat. I have some wolf hides and shit. Yeah. Alright, so not that one, huh? How about this one? Oh no, not that. Even after me. Not you. Wow, really? That was impressively stupid of you, dude. Like, I'm honestly impressed by how fucking dumb you are for doing that. Why? Damn it, I don't need torches. Is that... Which one of them hit me with the light? What was that meant to do? What were they expecting to accomplish with that? Wine somewhere, please. Real brands, yeah. Something detected me. Don't know what. Gotta look out here, huh? I wouldn't trust this lookout with my life. What the fuck? Get out of here, you jaguar. Oh, that's great. That's fucking grand, dude. Stupid cat. So probably Conjurer is in here then? Oh, well. Never mind. There's what's in there. Nothing, because I can't fucking enter it. So that's two quest locations in a row. Nice. We going for three? Also, what the fuck is that? Oh. I just want... I know there's one, it was a quest one, and it just had some wine hidden out in the front. That was as happy as I'm gonna get. Oh sweet, a necklace. Oh sweet, it's luck. Nothing else out here. Ah, this one's necromancers. Now I don't exactly I've already hit this one, damn it. Well then one probably has fucking quest, two is definitely not gonna have wine. For Cup Door? That's a stupid name. Definitely haven't been there. I remember a stupid name like that. Oh wow. First things first, check the outside for goodies. Which I am not sure I'm gonna find here because this is particularly odd. Outside. Oh, that's a good sign. Okay, crabs. So what's that down there? Slaughterfish? Ooh, it's vicious. Viciously eviscerated that motherfucker. Oh, cool. Buried treasure. Any more treasure in here? No, what the fuck? Oh, wait. Wine! Damn it! Cool. So that chest was open. I must have been here. But I don't remember this. Oh, it crashed. Alright. I don't recognize this board at all. At the very least, I can just take a look, right? Nothing else marked out here. The fuck have I done here then? Thundercliff, that's probably why. I just ran by, I guess? Two slaughterfish down there. I think the crab detected me. Something detected me. Yep, it was crabs. Wow. Thanks, crabs. That's why I think you aren't fucking obnoxious. Just kidding, you're always fucking obnoxious. Alright, so treasure here. Where was the other one? Over here. Where those fish at? Also, any more buried treasure under deep treasure water? Get out of here. You nerd. Wow, I could actually pretty safely swim around now because I have this better detect life. Red Gill Cave over here. Cool. If I had a reason to go in there, I probably would. No, I still kind of want to go in there. Red Gill. Yeah, I don't think this is... So what's in here, huh? Oh, it's a
good day.
Smuggler.
Anyone look? Farewell.
Alright. It's one of these caves, huh? Aw, little fishies, dude. I wonder why I haven't seen any of these. Is there a point to killing them? They don't have bodies. Well, what's the fucking point then? I mean, I like killing them, but nope, I don't even get meat. That's unfortunate. At least I get to see them. Brings a bit more life to the water. Shaman.
Good day.
You smugglers, why do you need a shaman? I don't know what house you're talking about, dude. Kurisra? Who?
There's a region of mixed farmland, parkland, and forest.
Can I steal your shit? Yeah, apparently. Don't mind me, I'm just looting your crate.
What?
Heard any news from the other provinces?
Black Marsh has become more dangerous than ever. Many... Stay.
I've heard many tales. Stay.
whatever you want.
Oh, they don't. Whatever.
Take care.
Good day.
How goes it? Well, I'm taking your shit anyways, dude.
Thanks for asking.
So what's this? Found a message.
Anyone looking for work should consider.
I'm gonna take your chest, dude. Yeah.
What? I entered.
Not like they're stopping me.
Heard any news from the other provinces?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Goodbye.
You look fucking dumb, dude. How you doing?
Fighting's easy.
I don't care about that. Easy. Nice skulls, though.
It's my pleasure.
How are you?
Cyrodiil is surrounded to the...
That's nice.
Have a look at my wares.
What do you sell?
I'm sure there's something to suit you.
Anything actually good? That's pretty good. I guess I'll take the repair hammers. I like we get to sell some shit to her, eh? She has a pretty good amount of money.
You dry.
Keep mithril. Just keep orcish.
That's a fan. A fine trans. A fine. That's. A fine.
Yeah.
You drive a hard bargain.
Oh, I haven't done that yet, dude. I mean, can you imagine if I was fucking, like, doing that on stream? That'd be terrible. I plan to do it offline, though. Hope you enjoyed the Psyhalgy stream with, fucking Maiden Petrichor. She'll be back from time to time.
Ah, fine.
Alright, anything else I need to sell here? Why am I still lugging this around? Keen Edge. It's a pretty good potion, even if I don't use it. Too good to use! Need so much of this. I'm still lugging around with stupid wine. I just need two more, dude. God damn it. Light. Night Eye. That's a good joke. Funny one, dude.
Ah, fine.
I have a lot of healing potions. Bunch of useless shit. Oh, cool. She's a fence, dude.
Well, I mean, that makes sense. I guess she is a smuggler.
A fine transaction. You drive. You got... That's a... A fine friend.
Do I have... Who cares? Knock, knock. It's me.
Please, go on.
Whatever. Oh, that was easy. Will I?
Well met. May I interest you in some of my fine
like,
wares?
What, the double-headed axe? I'm pretty sure I've seen before. Are you talking about this? I found one of those before, though. I don't really have anything else that's good. Let's send me this shirt, but fuck that. I won't be able to find any of this anywhere else. I'll buy this stuff, though. What the fuck is a mugwort?
I wouldn't make that...
Wait, what? She has an infinite supply of that, I guess.
You bought that for a song.
Oh, cool. Kisra.
You too.
Well, that's pretty helpful, though. What the fuck? Dude, that's a fucking... Put that away.
It's my... Goodbye.
It's freaking me out, dude. It's a yellow light. What is that? Hold on. Crashed. Shit. Alright. Okay, let's not do that. Staff, dude. Wrong key. I meant to do tab. So am I? Oh, that was easy. I did this without even realizing. Works for me, dude. So any goodies in here? Anything you want me to steal from you guys?
It's my pleasure.
It's my pleasure.
Hi.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get anything here. Why are you just sitting down here, dude? I know that you're Khajiit and you like swimming, but still. Might wanna fucking. Look at the little fishies, dude. Oh, cool treasure.
Where's the exit? That over there? Crab? Slaughterfish? Crab. What the fuck? Slaughterfish? Nah, when I'm done with fucking this, I wonder what I should play. I was playing, I've let fucking Petrichor play Ark. Then she wanted to lay down for a bit, so I took over for her. Maybe we want to get back into that. There's a bunch of new shit I wasn't familiar with. And I want to try the new map. Not the fucking bullshit they pulled with Scorched Earth. That's retarded. Who does that fucking piece of this shit? Don't buy their game, by the way. Fuck them. I want to try the center. Apprentice. Hey, look. Baby. Child overalls? Where? Oh. Right there? Alright. So what happened here? Yeah, I don't think I've been here. I would have remembered something like that. No, not the fucking ball. Open. So I don't like skeletons. I mean, I like skeletons, I just don't like fighting skeletons. Which way did I come in? Battle maze. So what the fuck? Mark my words. A necromancer. Fucking move. Ah, cool! Get out of the way! It's dangerous, run! I need potions. I might as well try one of these. I'll keep the other one. Kill the ghoul! Oh wow, I better. Ow. Fuck, there's two of them? I hate ghouls, dude. Fuck it, I'm just gonna arch. Archery. Arrow harm, I might as well get rid of these. One has a stupid name too, I don't want them. That's a ghoul. That's a necromancer. Ow. Okay, I might be in trouble. They have better detection. They're almost like actual people. No, skeleton, get the fuck out of the way. Oh, for God's sakes. Okay, you know what? Goldbrand. Don't run from me! sure. Some potions, corrupt weapon. Bunch of nothing, mostly. I don't even remember doing anything to that. That's a ghoul. You can't fool me. I'm gonna hit him with an arrow. Shock, spark, and more of these. Oh, no. Can't see him. Get fucked, stupid undead. So what's going on over here? Who's that, buddy? Caught in the whiskers, buddy. Whiskers. Oh, shit. Alright. Wow. Shit. Knock, knock. Who's there? I'm just warning you. The fuck over here. Wow, nice shot, dude. You missed like every single one. Anything in the coffin, dude? Please have Shadow Banish. Damn. It's valuable. You should bury people with it. Wow, there's three things over here. Okay, worthless. Oh wow, jeez, oh man. And that's a fucking juxtaposition there. Dark is darkness. Dark, dark, dark. Fucking ghouls. Oh, there wasn't really much back there. I wanna change to flare, maybe? Oh, I'm out of uses on Spear Driver. Do I have anything? That's better. So what's that over there? Is that skeletal? I don't know. Nice shot, retard. Okay, that one actually hit me. Oh, damn it, that's a ghoul. Cool, I level up. Move, skeleton. God damn it. Well, I want to get this guy pretty quick. Oh, damn it, there's more? Okay, do I just use a sword then. Nice try, buddy. Not getting away from me that easy. Well, that's Gola's hair. Eww, he's like a Dunmer. Wow, he has... Jesus. Hope you didn't like that spine, dude. Jesus Christ. Guess it was nothing. Yeah, I guess it was nothing. Get out, fuck you, skeleton! Get out of the way! Oh. Get out of here, buddy. Where'd you even come from? This chick's gonna... Battle mains. What the fuck? I'm not going in there. Jesus Christ, just walk in and there's 10 million fucking things. It's right next to the door, I can get on the way out. And this is... It's not gonna be too long from now, is it? Alright. Copper nugget. Ooh, repair hammers. Where'd they get these big old bones? Wow, where'd they get this? Well, I guess they're not after the... Oh, wow. Not after the treasure. They're not a grave robbers. I mean, they are, but not the same kind. It's no good. Alright, so that's seriously everything? Did I get anything back there? Pretty sure I did, yeah. Ooh. Oh. It's just not... Seriously? What the fuck? Okay, then. Just not gonna get that clear. Oh, what am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, sweet. Wish I noticed that the first time through. Oh, hell yeah, dude. I'm glad I fucking walked back there without thinking. Alright, so. It's a wraith. I might be in trouble. Unless this rape doesn't give a shit. Night! Stop shooting shit at me, Wraith. Night, get the fuck out of here. I'm trying to fight the Wraith. There's an angry necromancer over there. I don't really think he's gonna be a problem, though. He's just over there yelling. Being generally angry. That must be a zombie. Okay, what the fuck? Where are you? Get your shit out of here, dude. Wow, look at this zombie's ass, dude. Give me that. I'm gonna have a bunch of Wow, nice. Your zombie can't even run forward, dude. It's a good thing the undead don't have brains, because they're dead. Necromancer, you gonna be funny? Not what happened, that's not funny. Why is the skeleton running in there? Oh, this actually did fall. Skeleton down there, dude. Ugh, get away. It's an elite. Sure is.
Okay, you don't just hit me. Yeah, fuck you. Wow. Here, come over here. What, you're not moving closer than that? Alright. Dumbass. Have fun in the pit, loser. What is that, zombie? Wow, it's actually throwing a headless zombie at me. Ow, who the fuck just shot me? Come here, you fucking cunt. So did I loot everything? Yep. What is that? Oh, that's not Banshee. I don't want that. Look at all these corpses. Oh, I can't loot these. What a ripoff. I like how they just pushed off the coffin for a bedroll. That one's a decent one. I like how these ones all fall. Up until now, it's like, will it fall? I don't know. Well, that's disappointing. Oh well. Oh, maybe that's where the pit leads. Get out of here. No, that looks like it just leads up. Alright. No, where the hell does that lead, actually? Okay, maybe it does lead back there. Wow. Damn it. Okay, well, I guess I might as well jump down here. That goes up. Either that or it's a quest. Oh, nice. What is this paralysis? Yeah, nice. Shouldn't have done a quick draw with me. Not quick draw, fucking play chicken, dude. Now I get your bone meal. Pretty much all you got. Can't blame you, you're a skeleton, dude. Let's
Oh, is that a lich? I kind of don't want to go over there now. Whatever it did, it fucking hurt. I thought I used one. Yep, that's a lich. Oh, get fuck out of here, skeleton. You're not even a... Wow, you have a lot of health. I guess you're a higher level than me. Elven helmet. Punch of nothing. Dude, did that lich have big old titties? Get over. Yeah, it did. Alright. Oh, it's a nether lich's. Alright. Nether lich's. Dread! Cruel, I mean. High chamber. Cool. And also, I don't know what that does. Fuck you, Banshee. So this just loops around, probably? Yeah. Something's still mad at me. Oh yeah, it's those people. I wonder why they're mad, dude. What can they be angry at? What'd I do to them? Also, where's this go? Oh, that goes... Don't growl at me, that's rude. Should I really open this? Hey, who's in there? Oh wow, you know what? Hold on, I got a better idea. Why didn't I think of this in the first place? I might as well just use this, not waste the arrows. Just enable some... Put those back. Okay, that's not hitting you at all, is it? Oh, that's two of them. Get out of the way! This isn't doing jack shit, dude. Fuck this. Oh, you're the keeper of the dead. You're fucking pansies, what you are. Get over here. Where'd you go? Stop where you are. Oh. Well. Okay, this thing isn't very good. Let me switch to something better. I don't have anything better. Do I have... Where's that arrow of... something. Cleansing should work, right? See, she thinks it's pretty funny. Oh wow, it still works if it doesn't. Hey, you hit your zombie. Shit, not near. I have enough of these to live with. Fucking kidding me? These are expensive arrows. These are worth more than you. Fuck you. You got good shit on you. Well, that's a cool staff, but the use is worthless, dude. Still, it might be good to have on display, right? Those knights. God damn it, I wasted a lot of those awesome arrows there, dude. God damn it, fuck. There's one more guy there, and I think he, like, hit me pretty damn hard. Is that him? Oh, yeah, look at that shit. He doesn't seem to mind. Is that another Keeper of the Dead? Why is there a dead necromancer? Yep. Explains a bit. Steel battle staff. That's fucking dumb. Your other colleague got a better staff than you, dude. And to think, the one thing I came here for still isn't here. I don't think. Bone meal. What do you need a hammer? You're working on a dead body. I'm not trying to break his kneecaps, collect some fucking payments. 12 arrows. Getting plenty of hammers. Seriously? Why? Or did I loot that one and I just wasn't paying attention? I just want the fucking... What do you got over here? I'm not familiar with this book. Souls, black and white. I want to take this book. Beep, beep. Goodness, friendo, you might want to not push around these caskets. It's rude. So that's everything here, right? Alright. Is that the missing person? No, what the fuck? Just a zombie. Alright. A lot of running around for no goddamn fucking wine. Sunder here. No. Should I just like run north? No, I got a better idea. I have like nothing marked out here. There's a lot of space here. Might as well go to Fort. Have I been there? Fort Switch? No, I don't think I've actually gone in there. Just marked it. Man, I wish I remembered. Oh, wait. No, this was a quest one, wasn't it? What was this? I just want the wine. Please. No hidden wine up here, huh? Oh, that popped out of nowhere. Oh, it's a storm. I'm not going near that. Fuck it. Oh, what's that over there? Also, what's down there? What's that? Well, they're gonna have a party. I'm just gonna make sure they don't spot me. Yeah, well, they're fucked, dude. Oh, that's one of those big scary guys. Still another person down there, really? I'd run if I were them. Well, I wouldn't. Well, maybe, it depends. God fucking damn it, stand still. They can't keep me up here. Wow, another Deedroth. Ouch! I lied, they're able to get me up here. Shit. Ah, what the fuck? How did you get up? How the fuck did you get up here? Get out! I don't want to be up here. I'm just gonna run away.
Not run away from the battle, but run away from that. Clamphere. Get out of here. Are you summoned? Get ready to shiver, nerd. Ouch. What is that? Oh, that's the D-drop that was here earlier. Oh, damn it! Where'd I save? Fuck. Alright, that was over Fort Such. I still think it's beneficial to go up here, at least until you get detected. So what's the one kind of arrow I have here? Jolts. That's not even good. Especially if I miss. Problem solved, that all of them? Other than those, what are those? Those are people? What are you doing out here?
We're ordered out to attack the Daedra coming out of that Oblivion Gate. Captain's the only one who ever knows what's going on. Emperors have been
Alright, so you're just random. Move along, you worthless filth. Well, I could have just let you die, you fucking ungrateful prick, you know that? So who's fighting over here? Was it just... I'm not gonna be able to know until I find actual bodies. Alright. Where are the rest of the carcasses? Because I definitely killed more things over here. Yeah, where the fuck were they? Maybe they were summoned. That makes sense. Let me reload. I only see the Storm Anchunac baddie. So where's the body for that fucking other thing? The give me that. Oh, there it is. We've been ordered to do some stupid shit. So this was just something that I've been to. Yeah, I've been here. Where's that trapdoor I saw? Oh wait, this is that one that I need to do, poison that guy. I wonder if he's dead.
You there! Stop where you are!
Yeah, that sneak sure is. Since this place isn't necessary anymore, I'll go through it, yeah. I didn't get to loot everything before. Arrows. All right. Ancient door. It's gonna be ancient fucking dust. Is that all that's in here? Alright. I think that's murder, buddy. Besides, even if nobody finds out, is it really murder at all? The answer is yes, but I'm not gonna be caught. Fuck you. Give me your shit, nerd. I don't think I'm gonna run into people. I can just make sure I'm collecting everything in this place. So what's back here? Treasure. Man, I hope they have the fucking wine, because that's all I want. Bunch of shit I don't want. Is that where that dead guy was? He's dead now. Why are they still here then?
so I've been through all of it already. That looks unopened. Oh, never mind. Well, that sucks. No wine here. So run north, right? Oh, I gotta pass the portal. Hopefully there's nothing on there this time. I don't see anything. Camp. Don't care about that. There's another portal over there, I think. Yeah, fuck that. The bandits cannot fool that one. Just wolves, I think. No, that's just deer. Oh, deer. Where the fuck? There's nothing out here. Although, I guess I should have been marking the few things that were here. Hey, dude, welcome back. Let's get this cave marked at least. There is really nothing out here, huh? No forts. Wonder why. There's lots of open plains and shit. It was like, oh shit. Holy shit, dude, a fort. Great. What the fuck? Why are there a bunch of fucking buffaloes here? Well, they beat the shit out of that imp. Wonder how tough they are. Wonder what kind of meat they have. They're never gonna see it coming, dude. Oh, I'm out of. Dude, they're fast. Buffalo! Yeah, no dice, buffalo. Give me your shit. Beef. What's that over there? Just a bunch of deer. Well, let's see what's at the fort then. Hopefully there's... Hold on. Alright. Hopefully this one has the goddamn Shadow Banish wine. There's people here. Those bandits? Yeah, no, those are marauders.
Where's he going? He's fucking running. Get back here, buddy. Is that a rabbit? Ha! Nailed him in the ankle. That'd probably fucking... Where'd he go? More people. It's a camp. Are those bandits? This might be just a ranger camp. Yeah.
How are you today?
Greetings to
fantastic. How are you
Thanks
today?
For asking. I hope I can help.
How you doing?
Where does our food come from? The Heartlands and the Nibbanean Valley.
Take care.
How are you?
What? What are they doing? Where's that dead? Oh. You guys take care of this. I don't want it. Oh, they don't give a shit. I don't know what's on whose side. What the fuck is going on? I don't even know what's happening. You guys cleaned up? Where's the body? Oh, hell yeah. Where are those mountain lions at? Oh, there's one. It's not the one that came after me, is it? Oh. I think I just came here because I wanted to find the fucking body. Where is it? Fell. Like launched forward. Oh, there it is. Ooh, freezing arrows. That was worth looking for. Dude, there might be treasure here. I sure freaking hope that there... What is this? I looked a lot cooler than it actually was. That, the wine is here. Damn it. Is it really just too much to ask for? To just have the goddamn wine? I don't want to go in here today. I'm actually pretty tired. I think I'll end here. Yeah, it's like almost 9:30.
course it crashed on exit. Okay, so that's gonna be it for today. Tomorrow I'll clear up that fort and go looking through some other ones. And maybe some other quests if I can figure out some. So I'll see you tomorrow. Night. Where's my